So we out here and on along the bottom bars, there's some burr comb.
So you could use a piece of this
as a starter strip in the middle bar frame. Let's use it as a guide to get them started. I take this piece and I'll put it in between the splints of the middle bar like this. And I'll put the dowel back in. And then I can place this as a foundationless frame back in the hive, and they'll start where that little piece of wax is.